There are 20,000 pounds of cocaine now in the hands of the U.S. Coast Guard instead of dangerous smugglers. 10 News reporter Amanda Brandeis is at Naval Base San Diego, where the Coast Guard just unloaded those seized drugs.
Right now, that cocaine is being offloaded from this Coast Guard ship. This is part of a months-long effort. While we were with family enjoying Christmas and the New Year, the men and women on this Coast Guard ship were conducting operations to stop these smugglers. It takes many hours and long patrols to make these seizures, so they say today is a great day. We have video we got from the Coast Guard shot with a drone. The white boat is the smugglers. The Coast Guard is above in a helicopter firing warning shots to get the smugglers to slow down. Typically, they don't slow down, and a sniper is ready to shoot out the engine. Through 8 different missions, the Coast Guard was able to seize nearly 20,000 pounds of pure cocaine, valued at $338 million. It was seized from narcos traffickers in the Eastern Pacific Ocean and was likely on its way to the coast of Central America or Mexico, where it would get in the hands of the cartel, cut and diluted with other chemicals, eventually smuggled into the United States. In total, 26 suspected smugglers were detained and will be brought forward for prosecution. Today, we were able to talk to Petty Officer First Class Thomas Richards. He says it's a difficult and intense job, but all worth it when they're successful.
It's awesome. I get paid to go out to sea and basically hunt drug smugglers. It's awesome. It's great. It's a great time.
Today, the DEA told us the availability and use of cocaine in the United States is up, along with deaths, so it's making these missions even more critical. After the cocaine leaves this ship, it will go to the DEA to be tested. Reporting from Naval Base San Diego, Amanda Brandeis, 10 News.